What is the best acting advice you got from me?
Oh, well, I don't get acting advice from you.
I'm the director. What do you think I'm doing all day? Hi, I'm Judd Apatow, here with Iris Apatow, and this is The Long Take. How do you feel about working with Galen Hopper, who played your friend in the movie? And she's been your friend since you were little kids. How is it working together?
Working with Galen, obviously fun. We lived together when we shot that. I think that the fight at the end of the movie was something we really needed.
What the hell was that?
I'm stopping you. You have a movie to finish.
I thought you were my friend.
I was paid to be your friend.
They paid you?
I'm a mole.
What are you talking about?
And by the way, you are a mediocre dancer. That's my appeal, bitch!
Where do you see yourself in your career in 5 years? What do you hope happens?
I hope to just continue to audition and work on what I love to do. I hope to be working or writing, maybe have a dog.
Yeah, because when you're in between jobs, you get the dog.
Yeah, I would get a dog and name it Barbra Streisand. Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I see myself like at the house because you're busy working and I got to take care of Barbra Streisand.
Oh no. That sounds like a baby crying for its mama.
That ain't no baby!
Where did the idea of the bubble come from?
Well, I was taking a lot of walks on the beach with my friend Brent Forrester, and we were just walking to not go insane during the pandemic, and then we started outlining movies as a goof, and he outlined his movie, and I outlined this movie just as an exercise, not that I thought we would make it. And then one day, I thought, would they make this? And then they said yes.
Let's have a show of hands, okay? Who wants to power through today?
What was the first thing you thought when you read the script of The Bubble?
I thought it was cool. I don't know, a bunch of my favorite writers wrote it, including you, so I was like, this
And Pam Brady.
Pam, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Who did the show Lady Dynamite with Maria Bamford.
Lady Dynamite is one of my favorite shows ever.
I was surprised at the magical chemistry you had with Maria Bamford, who played your mother.
Is there somebody cute there? Who you maybe want to smooch with?
Don't be gross, Mom. God.
And she is also my favorite comedian, so I was very nervous that I was not going to do a good job.
Is Timothy Oily Fat there? Oh.
No. Oh, why are you saying it like that? That's not his name, but I wish he was here.
What advice has your mother given you about acting that you think about a lot?
She's always just said, commit as hard as possible. Like, commit to it, which I actually have a hard time doing. I don't know, I get insecure like most people do. I think my mom is naturally more able to just go for it.
I once played host to a 30-foot-long tapeworm during Cliff Beats 2, and nobody even knew.
How would you describe me as an actor?
You, as an actor, are a very good creator of your role, because I didn't know what to do exactly with that part, because I probably would have written it as more of a dim-witted person. And then you made me change everything, and you did most of it in improvisations. Did I give you a lot of line readings?
You do a lot of line readings.
Why didn't you say it this way? You do a lot of line readings.
What was it like to direct a comedy in a time where a lot of the real world isn't funny?
Well,
you need media training to answer this question. Be careful.
Yeah. Well, I think that everybody has been through a lot. And at some point, we laugh to survive. We laugh to connect and commiserate about how hard things have been. And I thought, at some point, we're gonna have to make a big comedy about how much this sucked and what a nightmare it's been. And I thought maybe I could make it now, and then when there's an appropriate time, mm-hmm. we would share this with people. This has been The Long Take with Judd Apatow and Iris Apatow. Good day. Watch The Bubble on Netflix. It's there right now. It'll be there for the rest of your life.
What are you doing? Come here! Get back here now! Shh. You're gonna wind up dead like your mom!